War on Corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
I've been asking my questions of Steve Quayle. It's your chance to ask him coming up in the next segment, specifically on the police state buildup, economy, the plunging dollar, the Chinese this week and last week not buying treasury bills that are offered. How the globalists plan to use a flu hysteria fear-mongering as their cover. I'm not trying to toot our horn either. I'm just saying that people need to pay attention to what we're saying. Back in March, I said I believe that stage flu was in the cards because of the intel we were getting. Major movements, mass graves, federalization of police, troop buildups, hardening of police facilities for flu. So it wasn't hard to say, look out for flu. Steve has been harping on this, you know, for 14, 15 years, in depth, with precision. Then we've now seen the massive buildup towards this. Remember, I got an internal document from the state of Texas from a local administrator in the city of Austin, who I know personally. And it had phone numbers and names of doctors where they met with the feds back in April, and they said, we're not really at level 4, we're really at level 5, and in 96 hours we're going to level 6, but the public won't be told this for months. And under that, forced inoculations, lockdowns, all of that. We're now, and then they announced a month ago, oh, back in April we went to level 6. I posted that document with phone numbers, and PSYOPs went online and said I was a liar and to not call the phone numbers. Later it was all confirmed. See, you judge a tree by its fruits. I'm getting attacked. Steve's getting attacked. Pray for us. We need those prayers. Steve, continue with breaking down how this unfolds.
Well, first of all, to food. Everything I'm hearing is that there's going to be, once the banking crisis is formally announced, that the insiders that are going to be taking over all areas where food are stored, that means university cafeterias, that means food stores, grocery stores, any place, Alex, retirement homes, food supply, everything is going to center around food. So they're going to manipulate you to have to take the vaccine by claiming that if you go into a food store, grocery store, whatever, shopping mart, that without the, you're going to be endangering the public welfare. Now remember, public welfare can be as broadened as possible. I think the most telling thing that can give everyone a real heads up is that when they begin to see open military in their towns, by I don't know how you and I can make it any clearer than this.
It's already happening.
Yeah, it's already happening. But see, they're still wondering if it's just a PSYOP. No, it's not a PSYOP. This is, I'm sorry, I used the wrong word. This is the deployment, and they are deploying the troops.
This is not a pre-preparatory PSYOP. This is the big move, you're saying.
Yeah, and this is not just a national-level exercise. Listen, I am absolutely terrified when they announce an exercise, because I think of all the other things that have happened, including 9/11 in the presence.
Well, if you look at the exercises, they start with NLE-09 and run straight through into the winter.
Yep. Listen, let me say this too, Alex. You know, in San Antonio, there's a nurse that described three unrelated patients who all had a hemorrhagic virus that came within 2 days. One of the people died, and she said the doctors didn't even know what the virus was. That's because doctors, nurses, hear me. You've never seen them before because they never existed before until they genetically altered and made them in a laboratory.
Well, what has Bianca at UT said? He says, soon the airborne Ebola, you can pull up these quotes, will be among us, 90% will die. And he said, I'm ready for me and my wife and family to die. I'm sad about it, but we're all ready to die. And his students work in bioweapons production and email me, and we post it with their graduate papers saying they want to kill all of us.
Right, Alex, one of the biggest things I think is a tip-off that this is not a exercise is up even in what's called the Glacier International Airport, which is up in still Kalispell, Whitefish, Montana area. C-130s were doing touch-and-goes with their rear cargo door down. They only do that for fast deployment of armor under what they consider attack, enemy attack. They're getting ready to close the border, the Canadian border, so that people cannot flee what's getting ready to come. The slaughterhouse of the United States of America is soon to begin.
Well, there's no doubt the globalists have said that in their own textbooks. It's clear they're setting up to try it. We better expose them like our lives depend on it. A lot of other key points coming up.
Hello, this is Alex Jones with some important questions. If you're going into a battle and they give you a rifle and a sidearm, how much ammunition do you want? My answer would be all I can get. In the battle for freedom and the lives of your loved ones, food is your only ammunition. How much do you want? When do you want it? Now or after the battle starts? When will you need it? Can you buy it without proper identification? Will there be any food? Will it make your children sick? If there's a quarantine and you can't feed yourself, will you go to the gathering center and be immunized? You wipe out all these problems if you have a good food supply. Food is your ammunition to fight for your freedom and your life. How much will you need? We don't know. How much do you want? All you can get. I'm Alex Jones. I want all of you good guys to live to fight another day. Call 1-800-409-5633 or check it out on the web at efoodsdirect.com. Again, that number, 1-800-409-5633. Hello, friends. This is Alex Jones, and I want each of you to ask yourself this question. Do you really know what's in your tap water? In a recent study conducted by a major environmental auditor, they found that over 260 chemicals and pollutants are present in municipal drinking water. Many of these chemicals are directly linked to cancer, reproductive, immune, and developmental system diseases. Now, what are you going to do about it? The Ecola Blue Atmospheric Water Generator is a low-cost way to take back control of you and your family's drinking water. The Ecola Blue 28 produces up to 7 gallons of water from the humidity in the atmosphere and uses state-of-the-art carbon filtration, reverse osmosis, and ultraviolet light sterilization techniques. That's right, clean water right from the air you breathe. Order today by calling 1-800-691-6043. That's 1-800-691-6043. Or visit Ecola Blue on the web at www.ecolablue.com today. That's ecolablue.com. The illusion created by the power elite is a lie that covers even the food they want you to eat. Will you continue to be their profit center, buying their processed food that makes you sick? Go to the doctor and buy their drugs? You don't have to cooperate. There is a solution. Inner Health Botanicals, a company that my wife and I just love, have been providing products for the last 5 years that give you the perfect solution to this madness. Try their inner food with 20 organic ingredients full of dense nutrition that gives you the energy you need and will keep you well. It even won the award for Best Superfood of 2009 from our friend Mike Adams, the Health Ranger. I love their NutriCafe, great organic coffee, infused with herbal extracts to boost your immune system. Try all of their truly honest products that will keep you alive and healthy. Go to enerfood.com or give them a call right now, 866-762-9238. Click on their banner at Infowars.com to see all the available discounts.
Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
By the way, even as we face down the New World Order, we have to continue funding our operation. We've got to do that. The political pamphlets, books, videos, things that wake others up. So it's a win-win situation for everybody. We have the new Obama Joker t-shirts with Obama socialism, Obama fascism under it, ObamaInfoWars.com, a bunch of different messages. And it's similar to the popular image that was spammed all over the walls of Los Angeles by some unnamed party. It's all available right now at Infowars.com or by calling 888-253-3139. A lot of people ordering it. We have the t-shirts being manufactured right now. They'll be in next week and shipped out to you. So be the first person to have one of these. This image just hit the streets Monday, and we've already got it in mass production on Tuesday, shipping out next week. So get those at Infowars.com or 888-253-3139. Okay, I want to go to phone calls. Stan, Steve, Mark, Andy, Tim, and many others. The toll-free number to join us, 800-259-9231. But when I go to callers, ask your question of Steve or myself, or and then make a quick point, and then we're going to let you go so the next person can get on. But I wanted to run through a few more points here in the 51 minutes we have left before Ron Paul gets here. So we got to hurry. And I'll have to have Steve back up later next week because there's so much he's got to cover. And in between the